enemy. All you got to do is look into the faces that